Before this video starts, I just want to give a huge shout out and thank you to Jose Luis. You know, this video would not have been possible without him. And yeah, all right, guys, enjoy the video.
So here's what you missed on Glee.
Hey, why are you clicking butt naked, bro?
Hold on, I'm actually interested.
You're gay! He's gay!
Dropping all I got on this one day.
Yeah.
I just wanna be somebody someday. Dropping all I got on this one way.
Yeah.
I just wanna be somebody someday.
Like just now, someone tried to break into the Camille's car.
Are you still there?
Oh, yes, yeah, sorry. Okay, the police are here, yeah. Hi.
What happened?
Okay, so my car was parked.
What'd they tell you?
They
already caught
him? Yeah, they already
He said, he's a regular. He steals all the time. Bitch, keep him in jail!
New friends is easier today than ever before. We just set ourselves up on webcam, and then the computer will randomly put us with one of the 50,000 people online.
What's up, guys? The pineapple dish.
What's up,
Ninja? Bro, I feel like there's no girls on this app.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Damn, are you guys doing witchcraft?
Oh, it's Harry Potter, dumb.
I thought they were doing witchcraft.
Are you from the UK?
Yeah. What about you?
California.
Yeah, California.
California? I can probably guess where about to business.
I were.
Palo Alto.
Hey, nah, I tell you, you're tracking us, aren't you?
You tracked us.
I just noticed how badly this dude parked.
Hey, I was just kidding, bro. Open up.
Let me tell you the couple I hate. They're on the table right now, making the out in front of everybody.
Don't be them. Don't be them, please. No.
I had to put the camera down.
Oh yeah, she saw it. The girl saw it. She.
I swear to God.
Hey, what's up?
You look like Robbie Downey Jr.
You look. Honestly,
somebody else told me that today, and I've never had it before.
Well, I wish I was from.
Is that for people who have their dicks out?
We basically cut them. There's like.
I gotta try that, man. Next person that gets their dick out.
You have a wig? Oh, well. I have a wig.
Oh, yeah, let's wear a wig. Hey. Hey. Hey, dude. Hey.
Even a girl skipped you. That's like, you're not believable. Bitch, I'm a man! Let me try this. Oh, hell no. No.
How's it going?
It's going good. How's it going for you?
Bitch, I'm a man!
Oh
you f***ing weirdo!
Hey, what's up?
I'm just trying to prank the guy.
Help us out. Does he look like a girl right here? Alright, ready, George?
Hold on.
So how does he look?
Good job. Try to have a good day, and I ain't fit a word about what nobody say.
We might as well do exactly what the- Hey, yeah, actually jerk off for me, bro. You know, shit. Okay, peace out, bro.
Later that same evening.
We're back in this, but with Camille this time.
And let's go.
You ugly. Holy.
What are you talking to?
Hey!
Are you from Australia?
I'm actually from Texas.
We're getting a lot of Texas people right now.
I'm getting a lot of things I don't want to see, so.
Like packing his bag.
He came onto my thing and he was like, if you tell me what to do, I'll finger my ass for you. And I was like, oh, whoa.
You're nasty.
Every time I wear my glasses and I'm on Omegle, at least two people say I look like Mia Khalifa.
Mia Khalifa is a porn star who began acting in pornography in October 2014, and by December was ranked the most viewed performer on the website Pornhub.
Dude, I was thinking that, but I didn't want to say that. Yeah,
wait,
swear.
Wait, let me see. Put him on.
Oh my god, you actually do. And she stuck her tongue out and everything too.
Go subscribe to both of your channels.
Hey! Thank you. That actually means a lot. We're gonna let you go now, Mia. Take care of yourself and have a good night, alright?
This is definitely not a girl. You should be flirting.
Wait, you're not. What?
What? No, we're not flirting with you. We have girlfriends.
Right.
Hey, you a bitch, bro.
1 hour later.
So I posted this on my story on Snapchat.
Hey, stop.
Right? So I'm not even joking when I'm telling you guys this. As soon as I uploaded that, Snapchat algorithm started posting this on my story.
I'm looking for a relationship, not just a hookup. Want the Tamey app? Are you gay? Good.
This is not a paid promotion from Tamey, guys. This is not a paid promotion.